Hello, my name is Mary Kelly.
My name is Dennis Commons.
So it's Mr. Sharma Krishtar.
My name is Helen Heenahan.
I'm the programme director of the primary programme here at Hibernia College. My role really is looking after students who have enrolled on the primary programme and who will ultimately end up at the end of 2 years as primary school teachers.
And I'm the academic dean at Hibernia College. And the role of the academic dean is to provide academic leadership, leading the senior academic team, that's the registrar, the programme directors, the head of research and the director of student experience. The role also involves developing partnerships and looking at new curriculum, new developments.
August is Cohort na Gaeilge mé an seo a ghlas de Hibernia.
And I'm head of literacy, numeracy and ICT at the primary programme with Hibernia College. I help design with our co-tutors all the teaching materials and all the learning materials, all the reading and all the guidance that's given to students in this very important area of literacy and numeracy.
It would be embrace the course. It's an amazing course, it's an amazing opportunity to get involved and be part of a wonderful profession. So I think that I say really embrace and get involved and take every aspect of it.
I'd advise the students to participate in all of the activities, to immerse themselves in the tradition and cultures of the profession, particularly when they go into school placement, and more than anything, to enjoy themselves.
Okay, so, socha like an chorla is mo occurring air vicle nua to chuid an colaiste. Now, gomit is nán an chuilge I stach as socha in a bubble hain. So, gamut pobl a crochu in a ceilim ar ólam mori fad seal, agus mata si bagheire socha dul can cíní in a satanga, go gaithe si socha an chuilge úsad go léihu.
I would advise students that really their approach here is a threefold one. First of all, it's practical. What can they do in the classroom? Secondly, it's very important that they read up on the articles and advice that's given so that they can get extra ideas. And thirdly, the reflective element is really important. They need to reflect and chat about all the different ideas they're studying so that they become reflective practitioners. Because in teaching, there is no one solution when you're dealing with children. It's a reflective and a developmental process. Enjoy your studies.